We are broadcasting live from what's left of Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena, one of the few structures to survive the big one. The fans are munching on tofu burgers, sipping Chardonnay, and getting ready for some Newton football. It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The New Yuck Tyrants go up against the Insane Colts. On deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right, you can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The MFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten. Picks up 10 on that run. Man, he nearly broke that one open, Bricks.
Yeah, and I nearly married Trim Big Ass Ian. And I nearly did not crap my pants earlier. Nearly as overrated, Grim.
Second down, the size of Bricks' wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. First down! First and ten. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and ten. In football, the mighty punter. And that punter gets paid way too much to kick like that. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. A lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and ten. They've called it. The defense called it. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumble Bachi, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoffs. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company.
Oh, with the punishing hit.
so hard to place a bet.
And it's first and 10. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Second down and 10. Second down and long. 2 minutes remain in the half.
Wait, I gotta take a dump.
Again, you just went. How is that even possible?
It's the nachos, man. Want some?
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it. Up 7 yards right there. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. Third down and 3. Chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
Yeah, what about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. And this guy looks like it reminds me of that painting of the setting. He knocked the ball loose. He can go all the way. The 20. He's up and he runs out of gas and got tackled short of the goal line. Hell of a run, though.
Yeah, I'll just stand ahead this whole line.
up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score. Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
Well, it's about who wants it more, Grin, and who's going to run into a saw blade by accident, and who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on the line, and who...
Yeah, we can get deep. Listen, why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Salisbury's steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her low intestines just exploded.
No, that's relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
Oh, you tell him.
He just picked the receiver's pocket, and the defense gets a turnover. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy. Coach isn't liking that call. His head just exploded. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. That'll be second down and four. trying to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they hold us up off. That was just a one-time thing.
Is important.
Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be second down and four. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second and one. And he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Yeah,
First down in a mile. Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Break the clock or the offense if they want to win.
As long as something gets broke right.
Third down and six.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you shuffle your socks on a carpet.
You gotta catch that. Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay.
Return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Signals a hurry up.
Saving Prince's ex-girls.
They've called a zap attack. The ball carrier. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Prince. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Trying to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
And it's first and ten. And the defense. I'm surprised no one uses the electric carving knife anymore, Rick.
Yeah, my dad used to carve.
Grandma, the whole family smiling. Except this dad has a chainsaw and a turkey screaming for his life.
I like the painting of the dogs playing poker.
The Colts walk away losers today.
They're losers every day in my book.
The Mayhem Bowl has come to a merciful end in a bit of a blowout. The winning team is walking out of here as intergalactic champions of the MFL.
And the losing team is being carried out on stretchers.
And bunch of intergalactic losers. You guys suck.
And the Mayhem Bowl MVP takes the mic.
Yeah, man, I was huge on the panel now.
Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's final game stands are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.